In this video, I'm going to show you how to loop a YouTube video. Hey everyone, I'm Becca, and to be able to do this, we'll be using Veed, the online editing software. You can sign up for free today with the link in the description, or you can search for Veed, V-E-E-D, in your search engine. Once you have signed up and logged into Veed, you'll be prompted to begin a new project. Hit the Upload a File button and find the video file you wish to use. Veed will then upload your footage. Once your video has been uploaded by Veed, there are two ways that you can turn your video into a looped video. The first way we can create a looped YouTube video is by creating a GIF, so go ahead and click the export button in the top right. You can use the drop-down menu to select a different preset, and then hit export video. Veed will then export your video. This could take a few seconds to a few minutes depending on your Wi-Fi speed and file size. Once your video has finished exporting, head over to the download video button. Using the drop-down menu, select download GIF, and then hit the download button. You can then see that Veed has downloaded your GIF, and if you click on it, you can see that it is a looped GIF. The second way we can create a looped YouTube video is by adding the same video over and over again. You could do this by clicking the plus button on the timeline. You can repeat this step several times to add as many loops as you want. When you have created your looped video, go ahead and click the export button in the top right. Again, you can choose a different preset, and when you're ready, hit export video. Veed will then render and export your video. This may take a few seconds to a few minutes depending on your Wi-Fi speed and file size. Once your video has finished exporting, you can hit the play button to watch your looped YouTube video. If you are happy with the video, go ahead and click the download MP4 button and Veed will automatically save your video to your computer. And that's how you make a looped YouTube video. If you found this video helpful, please do give it a thumbs up, but if you have any questions, don't hesitate to put them in the comments below. Don't forget you can join Veed for free today with the link in the description, and for more easy to follow editing tutorials, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.